Okay, welcome back everybody to another adventure with Kyle and Sailwind. Last couple of live streams just kind of went to crap. You know, not gonna lie, it wasn't looking visually aspect as I please. Unfortunately, that's how I am, so I just took them back down. So I got some explaining to do on like what I did, what's going on now, all of that good stuff. So when I got back here, I delivered all my goods off the live stream. I added a couple of new sails. So now I got two sails and two masses. And I decided to add a second square sail onto the back. And then I deleted our cabin. So we are cabin-less. What else? I got 220 gold yet left. I did buy another thing of cheese, some more water. And it just sounds like that rain is just killing us. So I'm actually gonna put that over there. Because it's a little extreme. Now what else can I tell you guys? We're doing good. Yeah, a couple of new lanterns on here now. Yeah, when we're really on the water and got the sails out, it's gonna look real good. What else? Leave that one on. We'll actually go and get a few more extra lanterns. We'll get three of them. Oh, they're all closed. Damn it. Alright, I guess we won't. But what I want to do, and our next mission here, is to go to Happy Bay. Yes. We've got ourselves, one of these thingers to help us along the trip. Oops, didn't want to do that. Let's do that. So yeah, we can kind of navigate our way along. So hopefully. But yeah, I want to go to Happy Bay because the money is there. Like just to deliver sausages, $1,900. Same with tuna. And 7 sports, so we got 90 pounds. Okay, so 108, so yeah, not too crazy. Yeah, so we'll stick with Happy Bay. Just Happy Bay. First, let's check our stats. Let's get a little bit more water. Oh, looks like it's morning. So I think we'll wait, actually. Oh, might as well get rid of that, too. Yeah, we'll wait here until everybody opens up shop. We'll get a couple more lanterns. Maybe we'll get one more thing of water. We better. Might as well take her. Well, everybody's open now. Yeah. Buy some water first, anyways. gold. Oh, 247. Jeepers. Those are expensive. Alright then, we'll just buy one for a spare. Oof. Oof down there. We got one full water. Ooh, I don't know if that's gonna do us to happy, but that's the thing. How much is the water? If we sell those through cheese. Oh, screw it. We'll just sell them back that, sell that lantern. Because, yeah, we really don't need it anyways. We got enough. Food's a little bit more important. Kind of wasted money on buying it in the first place, but oh well. This is 113. How much is it for cheese again? 94. Yeah, we got another thing of cheese on there. We should be good as long as we fish a lot. Eat the cheese for emergency and northeast, then we go south for happy day. Actually, you know what? We can't even really do happy day because we don't have a chrono compass, but could also get one. Eastwind, we haven't been to Eastwind yet. Oh, screw it. You know, I'll show you guys how to use Cheat Engine. How's that? Because seeing as how we don't have enough money and I don't really want to take the chance on, getting lost out on sea and wasting mine and yours time, Let's just go over here. I'm going to move to cheat engine. We have for money, we have 113. Okay, before you do anything, okay, you go over here, and yeah, I use this a lot for editing games, testing games. It's for mostly single player, so you want to find the program you want to be searching in. So we go 113, the value we're trying to search, which is the gold. So that's the file we want to change. So it'll come up with all these file numbers. And you just want to wait till it finished loading before you do anything. So those are all of the objects in the game that are 113 based. So we'll go back, we'll buy this fish for 13 bucks. We'll eat it. Why not? If you are thin, get it less blurry. So we got 100 bucks flat. So we'll go back to cheat engine. And we want 100. And go next scan, and there it is. So before we do anything crazy, let's go look at the price of a chrono compass. Alright, it's $15,200. Now it's kinda important to have, especially when you're doing these open water excursions here across the ocean, because you need to know your latitude, and that fucker doesn't tell you, and the sun compass is broken half the time. So alright, so let's go back to cheat engine. Alright, so we might as well put in 1700 bucks or whatever, 17,000. We'll just go 1600. And we'll just, 16,000. Okay. We gotta click up here. Sorry. Ignore that. Don't do that. Okay. So, we'll go down here, and that's the value we want to change. Okay. So, we'll go 16,000. Alright, so we'll go back in game. There we got 16,000 gold. Alright, so yeah, we want it. Sure, good, sir. But okay, so we'll put that in there. So we have 800 bucks left, which I'm going to buy a map with. The oceans map here. Now leave us with 88 bucks. Oh, but wait. You know what? We forgot about food. So let's go back to cheat engine here. We'll click back on that value. We'll just put in another 800 bucks. So we can get some extra food and shit for the trip. And you know what? I just realized if I wanted to, I could probably have just bought that boat right there, loaded it up with all the gear and all the food and supplies, but you know, I kind of worked for that one. It's just I want to make sure that we survive on this trip somewhat. So we'll buy another thing of cheese for sure. All cooking stuff here. My barrel's emptying it. Oh, that's it. Something with that one. Okay. So, two barrels of water, two things of cheese. Should hopefully, I'm fishing now, it's in the way. Should have put it over there too. That don't matter. So we can at least run back here, sleep, operate that sail. Okay, let's go get some Happy Bay missions and get on the way. $1,900 each, one of those trips. Damn, Stan, that's a lot of cargo. Hopefully, we ain't sinking. Actually, you know what? I just realized something. I could probably hold more here. I would have stacked them up like so. Set flat. It is a little touchy with the cargo, I will admit. Shit. Sometimes if you hold T a little bit and then throw it, it might just drop into place, but yeah, that didn't work out so well. So yeah, I guess use on your, at your own risk. Yeah, I guess we'll just drop those buggers in. I'm kind of hoping that weight will counterbalance the cargo weight I got in the bay up there of my own supplies. Know what I'm saying? Know what I mean? Put this one over on the side here, just so I can see a little better. Why not? Well, there she is, all loaded up, guys. $6. Let's go get another box of fish or something for food, just in case, you never know. You know what? We gotta cook the sausages, though. We also gotta cook the frickin' fish too. Let's take one too. It did better than the fish. Say, depending on the kind of fish and stuff, will depend on the nutritional value you get from it. So, 'cause yeah. I don't have about that extra money for the wood stove here and stuff, and not really have the space for one either, so. Why not? If it fits, it'll sit. Well, just give me enough room to touch all my. Oh my shit! Can I still touch that one. Alright, okay. So we're good. Just adjust ourselves a bit there. To be going south. So, oh, actually, we should have flipped them around the other way. Because when we flip around, the wind's going to be at our back. De-anchor before the sun disappears. Supposed to happen. I was bay.plus. Just gotta remember to flip the wheel of that away. Release this guy, the jib. And also just go flying. Slight oh, you know what? Hold on. Ooh, you know what? We won't adjust it yet. We'll adjust that when we get out on the water. But we'll move those lights up since we have the boxes. Do we dare? Yeah, let's try. See if we messed up or what. But oh yeah, we got the power now. Oh yeah, look at the lean on her. That's sweet. Also dangerous as hell. We kind of need to be going southeast. Particularly fine with that, so. You get scared. And the wind sounds like it's picking up, so. I don't want to test it. Oh. Where are we going east? Oh, because the fucking wind changed complete and total direction. And our jib was a skinny deep. And that's fine, because we do need to be going farther south. Oh no, we're completely stuck in our cabin. That's alright. We'll figure it out. But for now, I will leave you here, guys. I hope you enjoyed the episode. Like, subscribe, and we'll see you next time.